right, guys. So what's up? It's Bobby back up today. Gotta give it a little bit of repair. Got a really quick joking about video. I want to do that really quick. I shouldn't take too long for this stuff. Of course, we have next Karunga Wish for today. Again, I'll be doing this like in the intro last wish because, you know, we got two sets this week. Of course, you know, week one, set one, and of course, week two, set two. Of course, sometimes they go three. I think during, like, Halloween celebrations, they kind of go three. But yeah, I'm going to go with 6-star ball today. Yeah, because tomorrow's the last star ball. So yeah, I know I'm probably tucking into my shirt a little bit because it's kind of tight right now on me. And, you know, I cut off a lot of weight personally. But yeah, I've been doing pretty good the last few days, just that not covering right. But yeah, though, you see me like adjusting and stuff like that during the video. It's just that. But yeah, of course, though, I shouldn't take too long for this, though, of course. Yeah, though, today's wish is pretty simple and stuff like that, like I always usually go over. So today's wish is, yesterday's wish was actually get Baba points and trade points at Baba. So basically, you go to the Baba shop, press the plus button, there should be a plus button, you know, where you're going. Like, if you go to the trade points section of the Baba shop, there's a plus button, couple plus buttons, stuff like that. Sell whatever, like, pick anything from there, sell it in, yeah, like, pick, like, I don't know, Z-Swords or, you know, old trading items or, you know, old SRs or whatever. You just trade that away. You'll get easy to get trade points. Essentially, like, you do everything, but if you're, like, a new player or something like that, super simple to get. So yeah, oh yeah, you get some trading points. Super simple, super easy. Yeah, but yeah, of course, today's another one's pretty simple. You get 7 or more orbs in Clear Stage. So again, though, you had to get 7 or more. Not 7 or more, but you know, just get like 7 keys here. Oh no, or more, whatever one if you like it, that thing. But yeah, I was gonna say easily though. All you gotta do, again, though, get 7 or more orbs at that Clear Stage. You cannot get 7 orbs and head out there. No, you had to get 7 or more in orbs. I always say 7 or more. I don't know. That's how I pronounce it as well. But yeah. Again, that's all you gotta do. Super simple, super easy. That you have a black screen at the stage. Because it's after you clear the stage. You can't just get 7 orbs and be like, oh yeah, I'm done. No, you had to get 7 orbs and also clear the stage at the same time. You have to do it. So then go for the AGL ones. So then go for the tech ones. Again, and after that, you have like a black screen. Again, you can make your own orbs or have 7 array on the field. I heard sometimes it doesn't work because sometimes you'll have, like, you know, not 7 orbs, or you know, you'll make your own orbs in the wish or whatever because you had to get 7 or more. You know, you can make them or something like that. Make them, they can be already on the field. Again, though, super simple stuff like that, of course. But yeah, and also you have to clear the stage. Again, you cannot get 7 and be like, oh yeah, I'm heading out of there. No, yeah, excuse me. You gotta get 7, you need like clear the stage at the same time. And you know, super simple, super easy. Add that, you'll get a black screen, that's a Dragon Ball. I feel like the hint, like you got a Dragon Ball, and then it'll show you a hint, and you'll go to like, the Kunga screen, you'll be like, oh yeah, you got the Dragon Ball wish there. So, yeah, tomorrow's gonna be pretty simple as well. A lot of people kind of get confused about that as well, but yeah. Wish recommendations, always recommend this in every video. First one, for Super Wish is really good, because some of those moves are really good this year, I recommend probably getting that. Grand Kai's, orbs, yes. Three items, I want to say, maybe because, again, you probably just use the war tournament, or you know, if you want to refresh your stamina, you're running out. Rank or whatever. Mediums are pretty good. Keys, not really, because you're not going to really value them as much, because you're not going to really use them, like, you know, on a daily basis or whatever. In my opinion, though, but overall, though, it's like, not really, because it's not really worth it in the long run. Unless you're doing, like, new easy events or something like that in the past, like you're getting keys or whatever, but that's really what the keys are there for. But you want the keys, because a lot of people are like, how do you grind keys? How do you get keys? There goes your best bet right there, so yeah. You know, you'll probably get like 100 by the time you do both wishes, because there are two sets of, you know, Kunga wishes on this time around. The support items and gems, again, they're all kind of separate. I do want to recommend it though, but at the same time, I don't, because support items are easy from it from the Bowman Prep event before World Tournament always starts, and gems, stuff like that, are kind of valuable because you know, you're gonna need an AGO, AGO cooler, the EZS from the Baba Shop for the new LR Goku EZA. But yeah, again, though, and, you know, I probably do recommend it more because, you know, Zoosh are really good though this year. But yeah, you know, gems, primes, and they always kind of mix it up or make them separate. But this one's pretty good though. The last one, of course, I probably recommend for more new players that are really good. But at the same time, I don't recommend it. Like for older players, you know, if you have this stuff already farmed. But for new players, I do recommend the last one because, again, there's like starting out and stuff like that. You'll get, the Hercules statues and stuff like that coming from the event. Soon you go for Waking Metals, coming from the Waking Metal event, Master Roshi event, the Pump Troll Shells. These are pretty common nowadays, and plus you get them for like, you know, treasure events where, you know, go to an event, just treasure, come out there, get some Z-Swords, whatever. Then last one, again, you can do the fight, I guess, Sparrow, story event from the Future Trunks Saga. You can do that one, get from the Starry Chamber. And the last one, of course, for Kai Worlds, you can easily get there a lot. But yeah, I mean, that looks really good though. I just kind of like changed my mind a little bit about it. If like older players probably don't need it because, you know, they already have all this type of stuff. For new players, it is good though. You know, gems is pretty good, keys, not really, meat, and of course, you know, the first one ones are really good though, because, you know, the Super Wish is going to be really good, some of the reasons on that are really good as well. Yeah. So we're gonna go today. Again, I'm gonna end the video here. I didn't need to make it too long though. But of course, this which is pretty simple though. All you gotta do is get 7 or more inch orbs on the field. Again, you can make your own. It could be already on the field. Again, you can't just get 7 and head out there. Again, though, that's how it's gonna be structured and stuff like that. But yeah, yeah, pretty simple stuff like that. So yeah, see you guys later though. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Go ahead. I'll cook them. Again though, pretty simple wish. What do you guys think? Can get done pretty soon. So yeah, see you guys later though. Again though, peace out.